Hello, we're back for another episode of Halo, the first ever one, Combat Evolved. We're at Keys, stage a one cyborg assault on a Covenant ship and bring back the captain.
I'm trying to shut your window.
Give my fucking window alone.
No, because the dog is outside making a noise and
that. Anyway, go.
Alright, you do it.
The Covenant network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. The Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact! There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can. Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry.
I don't think...
Find your way into the control room.
No.
Damn it, I don't have my air gun.
Actually, that could probably be louder because... It was good.
Captain? Captain?
As long as I sync it up right, there should be no echo. So.
True, and plus it's not coming up much in there. Watch, let me shoot my gun. Yeah,
that's just the sound of like white noise and stuff. So, anyway, we've had it louder than this in past stuff.
True.
Did I kill that guy?
Not a clue.
I shot him with my big green testicle. I mean, balls.
I hit him with my testes. What? Oh, active camouflage.
Gimme. Where'd it go?
It's only one.
Is it camouflaged?
Where am I? God damn it!
Damn you, Green Arrow! Isn't that like a Marvel superhero or something?
Yep.
DC or...
DC.
What the... Get off my face. Ka-bonk! Did you grenade that guy?
Grenade him on the back.
It never exploded.
Oh no, it did.
Ooh, I see you there, Mr. Shotgun.
What?
Shotgun.
Well, what?
Shotgun.
Shotgun.
I found one on the floor.
I'm better than you with it.
You don't know that.
Yeah, I do.
I don't get to use it enough.
Analyzing data.
You don't know. Really?
Huh?
We can sweep. Maybe not.
No.
We just stood on the floor.
It's just a very shallow pool.
Where to now?
This way.
Boink! Something attacked me.
Probably one of these.
What was that? I guess someone shot me from over there, I don't know. Also, that was kind of a pointless cutscene.
Yeah.
If you think about it.
I could have just let us fall Bonk. Into the river.
Oh, you moved it.
Mind you, I'm betting that they probably planned on letting us just fall, but the thing is, the programming made it so that we'd still die.
Yeah.
You'd probably
it's
die
really
die
dark
like
on here.
Certainly.
Oh, wait. Flashlight. There
yep.
That's something I need to remember. Excuse me, sir.
I need my air gun. No, I don't want to...
What do you mean, air gun?
You'll see.
You could just tell me.
I mean, we played
a whole seven missions together.
God, I meant the pistol, man.
What are you looking for?
I don't know. Needler, no. We've been nowhere.
Hence the dead people.
Oh, hello. Dead person. We haven't been this way, though.
I didn't kill that guy.
I didn't kill him. Oh, red dots. Guaranteed loads of flood things.
Okay.
No, okay.
Boing. Oh, hello. There's someone up there shooting me.
Where?
Bonk.
I'm down.
Bonk. He's dead.
Oh, well.
Oh. I killed... Well, you threw the grenade, and then I killed him while you were throwing the grenade.
Yeah.
Oh, he's dead.
And...
Sir, there we go.
Excuse me, sir. You're kind of shooting me.
Could you die?
Would you please get us a bigger knife?
Stick here.
Oh, jeez. Hello, little man. I've got to admit, I love the hitting animation for this thing.
Yep.
Hello. Okay.
That was me.
He just kind of... I went up to him to hit him, and he just went flying.
Yeah, that was me.
I don't want to do that.
I don't want to, but if I have to, I will fly.
Oh, it's you. Excuse me, sir.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
Pistol.
Yeah.
You wanted a pistol, that's all you wanted.
Yep.
Where did you find a pistol?
Found it on the floor.
I guess that It's counteracting my argument for the shotgun. Oops. I was aiming for these guys. To be perfectly... Ow. To be perfectly fair, I was aiming for the little dudes. You just happened to... Oops. You just happened to get in the way.
Asshole.
He died. Excuse me.
Kill him.
Sit up. There you go.
Kill him, many things. Thank you.
Do you command them?
Yes. They are my bitches.
Does he call you at home?
Mm-hmm.
Do you have a dorsal fin?
Mm-hmm. Problem.
What is it? Oh, that's a nice dorsal fin.
Oh, thank you. I know, right? Just got it last year.
Cool.
No, that's the one way.
We came that way.
We go that way. That's it. Whee! La 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 la.
I jumped in.
We're not frilly and girly. We're just homo. Okay. Suck on that.
Nope.
Oh, no. Suck him in the face!
No.
What's up with you?
No.
What's up with you? Where the hell are you
no.
going? No. Get your ass back here.
No.
Where the hell are you going?
Homoerotic.
Sorry, wrong word choice.
It's like a word combination.
Yep. Sorry, wrong word combination then if you want to get personal. Goal.
Personal.
Yes, personal. You're getting through with my personal word choice. Bitch.
Grenade!
Suck it, grenade.
Did you grenade him too?
No.
I did.
I just shattered grenade.
Grenade!
Grenade! Grenada!
Hello!
From Grenada Reports! Suck it! Anybody who watches the news will understand that joke.
Yeah, I killed him.
No, reload.
I got so happy that I killed that guy.
Ah!
Keep I got
him away
this.
From me.
There you go.
Where's the pistol? No, I don't want that.
Ooh. There's something in the water!
It's me.
It's Piranha 3W.
That was a very good film, and I'm not just saying that because I like kids.
Yes, you are.
Here I am.
Yeah.
Here I am! Right, let's go. I think this is the wrong way. No, that's loads of blood.
Show me what guns you have.
Shotgun and a pistol.
This guy had a rocket launcher. It's disappeared.
I don't even know what these games are like. Probably phased.
I was about to pick it up.
You know what this game's like?
Did you
probably
just
phased into the floor. No, I'm not worried.
My flashlight died.
So did mine.
Where did you go? Oh, I'm in the water. You can't see me.
Flashlight's probably back.
Flashlight. He was flying down the motorway. A car came the other way.
Flat man.
Flashlight.
Na 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 Batman.
You know where you're going, do you?
Running down the motorway. Oh, fuck. Running down the motorway. Lorry came the other way. Flat man. I'm guessing it's this way. I know we've been here, but I'm still guessing. I've got a shotgun with the name on it. Hmm. Ah!
Bad guys?
Bad guys.
Way to go! As in, that is the way to go!
Bad guy? Bad guy. Bad guys.
Now we've gone round in a circle again.
Hera.
No, he's dead.
No, he's dead. They are dead. Why the fuck did not hear? Where the fuck are they? They are dead.
You know what I guess? This way.
There's a guy behind you, I shot you. Oh yeah. No, yeah, good eye.
Maybe. Is it?
Good eye.
Flashlight,
man, good eye.
Why you die? Lead the way.
My flashlight's good.
Yeah, the old.
Yeah, right way. Grenade.
I'm good.
Woohoo!
In
some that looked pretty cool.
Ways. It was a guess.
That looked pretty cool, not gonna lie.
We should head this way, towards the ship's
Yay, bridge. We already know
you
that.
You should head this way.
Oh, jeez. Fat man! Pull!
Oh, okay.
Ow.
What happened there?
Big fat man.
Did he explode and make everybody die?
Well, I got a lot of pistol ammo this time.
No.
Oh,
I... punched an exploding guy.
Genius. Genius. There's a guy on YouTube that says genius instead of genius.
Genius.
Yeah. Ooh, health pack. Looking my lucky day.
Aww. Also, I know I nag at you about this, but...
The crash did more damage than I suspected.
Mike Distance. I'll move Aragorn's quest.
Why are you reading that?
It was on the window, so I was curious.
Bang. What the hell?
Bang!
Bang! What the hell? Oh, I missed that one. I got hit down one of his ass cheeks.
Did I hit the guy in the
I'll
sky?
Tell you what, you can have this one with pistol back.
Where'd he go?
Behind you. Come.
Ah! Nah. I'm not at- oh no, I am getting hurt. I was just like, I'm not getting hurt, but the screen is vibrating.
The screen's vibrating. Because that works. Well, it was.
Let's see, 2 times or 10 to- oh, hunters.
Yeah, kill them. I'm kind of finding one in the river.
Come on, my friend, there's one there right behind you.
I know.
And I'm trying to snipe them, but it isn't working. Boom! In the back. Did he die?
No, kill. There's one dead. Oh, there he goes.
Did he die?
Yep, he did.
Oh, I sniped him in the back.
Oh. I just shotgunned another one in the back, but you know.
Are you, is that guy gonna come down here? No, I guess you're just kind of tanking it. Let's go! Turn off your flashlight. Turn the water. What does Chief do if he needs to pee?
Probably has like a pee bubble.
I'm going in here! Really?
What?
I just tried to dive in here.
Moment.
It didn't work.
What's happening?
Wait, look at me.
Hang on 1 minute. You are pretty good. Alright, come on.
Can't see me. Bet you can't see me. Damn it, Green Arrow. You and your
goddamn arrowness.
You and your
why are you so arrow?
That guy is not dead. He is now. Oh dear. Punch a turret. Don't punch a
just
turret.
Just run around in circles. Yeah, mate. The turning speed is too slow to combat me.
Don't punch a turret, by the way.
Yeah, I've
don't punch turrets. It doesn't work.
Yeah, no, I figured that out a long time ago.
I died.
You died. Bang.
Yeah.
Bam. Bam.
La 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 la.
I'm in very low health, I just realized.
Yeah, can I come back now?
Don't look at me, I ain't respawning.
Flashlight.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, I don't have my sniper anymore, do I?
No, but it's on the floor over there.
Where did I die?
Oh,
I punched the turret.
Let's go to the turret, you'll find it there.
There you go. There it is. Oh, hello. Hello.
Yeah, these things are tougher than
ugly. Oh, bollocks.
Fucking missed.
He was his head fell off the side.
You didn't kill that dude.
Yeah, whee! That's why I have you.
True.
To kill things that I failed to kill. Hello.
So basically, I'm like the backup.
Yeah. I just run ahead. Say, I kill stuff.
You run ahead, die probably, and then I
most
have to
likely,
kill
yeah. Oh, hello. That and the flood take a hell of a lot of bloody hits.
Well, they don't take a lot of shotgun hits.
Well,
they do everything
because
else.
It's a shotgun. Is he dead now, do you think?
Nah.
Wow. Okay, I'm shooting him. Oh, I wasted all my ammo.
Genius.
All I have is a sniper. Wait, give
Babe.
Me give me this.
Can you mind fucking off? Stupid flood. Bye.
Yeah, stupid flood.
Yeah, I can't believe that worked.
What?
I shot it with a pistol.
Wait, I'll get that guy up there.
Grenades.
Actually, there's a couple of guys.
I love grenades. They blow up everything. I'm on very low health.
What happened there?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I was trying to snipe a guy. I guess the little guys ate my brain, I don't know. Is that what happened? I'm
you
so
fucked down, bitch.
Can
I don't
back?
Know. I need a head.
Let me come back!
There he is.
Oh!
That's how they die.
He's dead.
Is he dead? He dead.
No.
I don't know.
Where did I die?
You tell me you died.
I was over here. There it is. That's my needle. There it is. See, I was trying to snipe that guy. You killed him already.
And I don't need no damn sniper. I just use a pistol. Goddamn.
Come back. Oh, I saw that guy.
I love doing that. Just let him jump at you and go like that.
That's our way back.
Ah, I'm being shot!
Have fun. There's a guy, there's a thing on the floor.
Yeah.
He's on your foot.
Yeah.
I got it.
Now my needle is out of ammo.
Genius. What the? Oh,
yeah, up there.
Jesus.
Don't worry, I got this.
Move!
I got one of them. What, was I like blocking your way back
yeah.
in?
Yeah.
Oh, you just made him move. Got him.
That's moving. Move need some health kit. Wait. I need some medic.
I need another gun, because all I have that has ammo is my sniper, and that only has 4 bullets.
Pick up that, guys.
You didn't have one.
No, you did. Excuse me. You need to die.
You're dead.
Excuse me, sir. 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 Yeah, he's dead.
Hello.
Close range sniper. It missed. I point.
What the?
Pointed it straight.
Already
at
dead
and
guy
didn't
jumps.
Do anything.
Already dead
Wait,
guy.
Is that? That's a banshee.
Yeah, it's not working. I already tried it.
I was gonna say.
Fly time.
Ooh, look what I found.
Please tell me there's a med kit. If there is, leave it for me.
No, I found.
Sorry, I've been on this health for this long.
I found Star Trek.
Sick guy. You also missed a med kit.
Why am I not moving anymore?
Shine. Beat me up, Scotty.
Should be able to get into the ship's control room from here.
Yet another kind of pointless cutscene.
Would you look at that? Scotty, beam me up.
Die.
God damn.
Die. Damn it,
this looks very familiar.
Everything in this game does.
No, 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 I mean, this looks like it's something from another game.
There's a guy on me, isn't there?
Yeah, he blew up.
Care to kill him? Oh. He blew up?
Yep, he blew up.
What do
What's
you mean?
This?
That's
it's
a fire.
Fire. We need all there's an open door over here.
What do you mean it looks like something from another game?
I don't know, this looks familiar like it's from a different game. I mean, I think I've seen this,
and now
with better graphics.
Well, yeah, probably Combat Evolved Anniversary.
Have you played that?
I don't have it.
No, I mean, I played a game with you that looked like this.
Are you sure?
Yeah, except we weren't fighting the Flood, we were fighting the Covenant.
That'll have been 3 then.
Probably.
We've played through 3 completely.
Yeah, that probably was 3. Yeah, I remember. We were fighting the Covenant, yeah.
We did a lot of fighting of Covenant. You do a lot of that in Halo.
Yeah, there's a lot of Flood damage.
They don't give up.
There's 3 explosive ones and 1 other one.
Think this will work?
The Flood are no, I already bodies. Tried it.
Yeah.
This will work,
it doesn't. It didn't
this
go
work.
Red on him.
Yeah,
boom. Mitasino, boom! There's a guy behind you. I got him. And his friend. Maybe not his friend. Or maybe not him.
I hate that they don't have proper ragdolls.
Is he dead yet? Is he dead yet?
Yes.
Is he dead yet?
He's dead
yet.
I hate that they don't have proper ragdolls though.
What do you mean?
As in where you hit them and if they death pose, they don't fall off an edge if they're halfway down. They just freeze. You get my point?
You mean they don't just turn into like a doll? Basically.
Yeah, they don't turn into a doll, that's what I don't like.
Yeah, in later games they do, because you can just whack them and they go all over the place.
Exactly. I like ragdolls for some reason. They just make it
Hello, sir.
Much funnier.
You shot me in the back of the head.
And don't look at me, you whacked in front of me. You whacked,
I racked.
You racked, you motherfucker, you did.
Who's gonna rack the place now?
Who's gonna rack the place? Hey, that's that guy's intro, what's his name?
Kobe.
That's it. He subscribed to you, man.
Yeah, and then he unsubscribed, I'm pretty sure.
LOL! I'm sorry, but that's funny.
200k subscribers, he's not going to say subscribe to a small YouTuber, is he?
No, not really.
What happened to that guy?
Grenade. Don't see me. I love that whenever those little things charge at me, I just smack them down. You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. This, and then...
Hello!
Boom!
Woo! Who's gonna rack the place? Yeah, that's a pretty
Who's
cool
gonna rack the place? Place. Who's gonna rack the place? Place. It sounds like any modern pop song. Just repeat the first line over and over again. Who's gonna rock the place? Place. Who's gonna rock the place? And no one can touch this. This guy is resilient. He killed me. I punched him 5 times and he did not
Suck
die.
Suck on that, bitches.
That's my theory. Punch. You did not die.
Hey, look, I found your guns.
No bullet.
That hurt.
On your in my screen, it looked ridiculous. Actually, no, I'll do that. I'm just going for the red square of destiny.
The square of destiny.
Hello.
The square of destiny.
Goodbye.
Hi.
The square of destiny.
I'm out. I'm reloading. I'm out.
Bye.
Fuck it. Just walk through that.
Wait, it's that way.
What?
How do we get that way?
I'm going this way. Please tell me I turn left. Yeah, I do. Oh, sweet mama Jesus. Sweet mama of above. Goddamn. They are dead.
I am following you.
Get out of my way.
Ah!
Oh, everything is probably dead already.
Yep.
How's it
I
going?
I fell down that hole.
How's it going? How
just
are you doing?
Tight.
How's it going?
You should probably go down that hole if you want to stay
but
with
me. Shotgun!
But get shotgun,
yeah,
fall down the hole. Oh my sweet mama Jesus. Stuck on that.
No.
Dude, yeah, that
two.
Was me. Ow. Prick.
It wasn't me.
Yeah, it was. You shot me.
No, I did not.
Yeah, you bloody did.
No, I did not.
I swear to mama cow.
I will kick your ass and swear to cow.
I found it very offensive, but bloody hilarious. Oh, sweet mama Jesus.
See, Covenant are easier to defeat.
Yeah, no, look at this.
It's like an elite with like one shotgun thing and then a deck.
Yeah, most of the time if you ever see a
grenade
like, shotgun go off or anything like that. Aye wee!
That wasn't my grenade that hit you, by the way.
Well, looks.
Hello. No, it was a blue one. It was a sticky. Aw. Did it again. I keep hitting those guys. But look, I'm surrounded!
So?
It's like a gangbang. Or gang rape. I wanna snipe this thing. I missed.
Look. Where the fuck are we going?
Boom. Pretty sure this is where I died.
No, that is when you died. That's the place where I fell down the hole.
Who's gonna rack the place?
Who's gonna rack the place? Yeah. Who's gonna rack the place? Move it.
Fuck out
of the way. Coming through.
I really need to learn to not shoot those guys like that.
It's just bees. Oh yeah, keep going down here. Would you like some help? Take that. Alright, don't fall down any holes.
Why?
Because it's annoying.
But we're not supposed to.
Probably not. We'll see afterwards. Just don't fall down that hole, because that's where we went this last time. I'm dead. I'm locked.
There's a shotgun around there somewhere that I would like.
Don't look at me, I ain't
you
got
probably
it.
Took,
yeah, you have to
took
jump
me
down
ammo,
hole.
So, you know.
This little shit. Not my way. Just try to kick me while I'm down. I break your leg. Oh, hello.
What is that? Ow! You like look down.
Hello. Ow.
You gotta learn to not do that.
Excuse me, it's close quarters combat.
He's on your leg.
What got my way? How can they always jump at me and I just shoot them in the face? No.
I'm gonna rack the place.
I'm
never gonna rack the place.
Who's gonna rack the place like all this?
Four now. It's not really all, but it'll a while. Oh no, TV remote. Don't fall!
Don't fall off of the.
Don't fall! Don't fall! Don't fall!
I'm falling! Well, hello, I fucking saw you, you sneaky motherfucker. Come on, fight me like a man.
Stab him. Halo should have a knife.
Suck it. Yeah,
Chief should have a knife.
Yeah, I'm surprised Chief doesn't. He just walks into a room.
Yeah, he has a deck, though. He can just punch people. You see Chris Redfield walk around, but actually, no, he kind of do. That's not what I'm getting
I was
going
to say, that's a very bad example.
No, I mean, there isn't a button in Resident Evil just specifically for punching.
There is in the later game.
Really?
Well, except it's more like kicks, but yeah.
Beep. Aww. Yeah, I mean, like in 5, you've got to actually shoot them first before it lets you do that.
Oh no, in Resident Evil 6 is literally just an attack to do melee. And it's much easier than the whole, you know, pull out a knife here.
Yeah.
I mean, you can go around with your knife, but... Call of Duty, black toast.
I mean,
it's
black toast.
Call of Duty, you burned my breakfast! Call of Duty, operation.
Oh, that's
Call
brilliant.
Of Duty, operation bacon. Call of Duty Black Toast, Operation Bacon.
You burned my brekkie!
My brekkie! I want my brekkie. I want My baby back.
I just knew that would kill me.
Stuck him. I just stuck him and let him run around. I want my baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back. Ribs.
I'm gonna. Oh, I was gonna stick that guy, but
nope.
I'll stick that guy.
I think he's dead.
Yeah, he died somehow.
That'll probably me, I'm not gonna lie.
Well, ah! Can you stick the little dudes? Have this.
Not a clue, but I'm off.
Oh, it went through his legs. No, I'm just gonna rock. Thank you.
Yeah. That's in my head now. Looks like another. No, not punch. Last time
look,
you punched
he punches with,
me.
Look at me. He punches with right hand here, left hand on your screen.
Yeah, I know.
I'm being shot.
I noticed that a long time ago.
I know, I think I've pointed it out once before as well.
Yep. Probably. Knowing you.
It just annoys
me. Delirious.
You get annoyed.
He's delirious.
What am I doing?
You sure about keys or what?
Not a clue.
Because the title of the chapter is the mission is keys. Captain Keys.
Who's gonna rock?
I'm going this way. I don't know where you are.
I'm on that bridge bit.
I'm going upstairs.
I'm probably gonna die.
Oh my. I'm just gonna charge through.
Going up.
Excuse me, sir. You're in the way. I'm trying to punch my way through you. That guy's exploding. He killed all your friends. There you
go.
Oh, you're dead. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I live. I lived. I'm
uh-oh.
Not gonna live much longer.
You have grenades.
I do.
Use
here you go.
Wisely. Yeah, that's pretty good.
Oh shit. What are you doing?
Checking if you have any others. No.
I thought I had some frags.
No, you don't.
I'm dead.
I mean,
we
you
stick
man.
Together.
Look, he's humping your butthole. He actually is, that's a weird bit. Ah.
Ow!
You walked in front of me!
Oh, shut up. It's always my fault. Look at
yeah,
get out of here. Suck on that, you silly swine.
I found a pistol.
Who's gonna rock, please?
Not you.
Really in my head.
Get it out of your head.
Get it out of my head. Who's gonna rock?
Hey, hello. We attracted attention.
Bib.
What do you got?
Bib.
I guess he exploded.
Bib.
Dead.
Behind you.
I know.
Suck on that. Jelly beans.
There you go.
What? I got a throw grenade. I throw a frag. And my last, my words that I say is just suck on them jelly beans.
Right, which way did you go? Because
I went right. Don't go right. There's like a shit ton of enemies.
Yeah, well, we're good together.
Who's gonna rock the place? Yeah. Oh Jesus Christ!
Yeah, this way.
This way. Go down.
This
go
is
go
where down. I went.
There's an open door. Run, run for your life. The Nazis are coming. Yeah. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah. This schnitzel. This is why you're gonna lose like some German subscribers here. This schnitzel. Yeah. Get
all right.
Out. It's so laggy. This schnitzel.
Reload, for God's sake.
Oh, you are me.
Me. I'm dead.
This schnitzel.
Okay, yeah, don't run. Not run through.
Yeah, you throw a grenade to clear the way, then you run
now
through.
You run through it.
Uh-huh. Suck on my schnitzel.
You might want to just go to the side.
Suck on that. Hello.
I'm good. I'm alive. There's a health thing.
And you don't need it. You just respawned. You have full health, genius.
Oh, I was pointing out to you.
Oh, thank you very much. He's mad for you. Suck on my schnitzel.
No.
Oh, wow, it's nice. It feels
good.
Grenade.
Hit the...
Oh. The grenade didn't explode yet, so don't try and blame me. What? It's on my ankles.
I'm
get
just
off.
Being like... Oh, did you just... die?
Oh, 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 they're falling down the hole for you. What the... Oh, right, we're what?
Woo!
Yeah.
Bloody hell, these things take a long time.
Yeah, I've just been shooting grenades. Well, shooting, I mean throwing.
I'ma go this way.
I'ma go this way.
I know I'm not supposed to go this way. Oh, hello.
What?
Glad I found.
Nice. Except, you know, I'm kind of going the right way.
I'm being shot.
I've killed everything for us.
I'm
so,
being
yeah.
shot.
I've killed everything.
I got shot.
Oh, boo fucking who. The captain. Boo fucking who.
These are the captains.
Look on that, belly boys.
Belly boys?
Yep. I was gonna say belly buttons, but you know.
Please, chief, hurry.
No!
Shut up,
I will
woman.
Go as quickly as I want. Which is not very quickly.
Especially you.
Excuse me, run away.
Excuse me, could you get out my way, please? I'm trying to do something.
Well, it got me out of the door.
I mean, I remember that cliff. That's where we have to go. Oh! This is where I remember it. We had to
what?
Come here
Boom.
To save Captain Keys from the prison cells. Remember?
Well done. Yes.
That's where this place looked familiar from.
Well done.
So it wasn't
this
Halo
game
3, it was
this. Is just recycled levels, remember? Also, you just took my shotgun.
My bad. By take it, I think you mean the ammo, not the actual.
Well, there was
gun.
One on the floor. Oh, no, there it is. No more.
Aha, don't blame me until you bloody.
I blame you. I'm blaming you. Right now. Reload, reload.
Batty boy.
Reload.
Reload. Excuse me.
Not left.
How you doing, lads? You're right. You're right. Fuck off. It's
that's
my
a
call.
Wall, chief. Don't walk into the wall.
Suck on that, you bastards.
Oh, his vitals are fading.
Beep. I'm just gonna rock the place. Get the fuck out of my way. Fuck off, you bastards. Get the fuck out. Like I'm jumping up and down. Stuck him on the leg.
Ah, I'm dead.
You ran into me bum, you bastard. Fuck's wrong with you? Fucking scouse. Liverpool. Get
Liverpool.
The fuck out of my way. Suck on that, you bastards. I fucking threw it through his legs.
No. I did that before.
I know. I don't even think that's possible, but it is. Where the hell are you going?
I don't know. Is this where we came from?
Yes.
I don't believe you.
Well,
red door.
Exactly, we can't go through a fucking red door, dumbass.
Hey, I brought you back to life.
At the I'm doing CPR, baby. Oh, fucking no, I'm supposed to find shit
there. Easy. Oh my, what? Can I shoot it? I'm shooting it. What is it? Oh, it was Keith!
What?
Keith's face, isn't it?
What?
Look at that guy, Jesus. Yeah, it's Keith. This is Resident Evil.
You're being shot.
You'll be right.
Yeah.
Look there.
No human life signs detected. Captain.
Did we glitch the cutscene?
Probably.
We can't let the flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do.
Look in my pecs.
What?
It's done. I have the code.
We glitched the cutscene, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, she killed Keys.
Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Well, that's disturbing.
Yep.
Go back to the what?
Shuttle bay and find a ride.
Oh, that's like just downstairs.
Yep.
I have to stop running up to these guys so much. I used to do nothing but like stay back and shoot them all before I moved on, but now I move up to them, but
now
I
now you say fuck it and run. Oh, a lot of Covenant people there. They just blew me up.
Ah!
Yeah, they're all shooting you.
Ah! I am innocent!
No, you're not. I mean, I like how we've gone to the same place twice, both to save
Keys.
Oh,
I stuck him.
You did. I like how we've gone to the same place twice, both times to save Keys, and one of them, he's a big alien monster.
He did. I'm sad that Keys has died. It was my favourite character.
I got Snapchat 30 minutes ago.
Why are you Snapchatting right now?
I'm not.
Why would you do this?
Cause I'm dead! I'm not anymore.
What? Boom!
See, I've got to just say, cause I'm dead a lot more often than I come back to life.
Oh shit. That didn't stick.
I got my shotgun! Come on, let's go. Back to the shuttle bay. Go, go, go. It's an open door. Let's go. No, it's a closed door.
This way.
That way? No, no, no. Left. This way.
That's a red door.
Exactly. This way, motherfucker. There's a health kit here. Boom! Health kit.
Did I miss you? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Snapchatting.
Stop Snapchatting in the middle of a Halo recording.
Alright.
Done. Explosion. Explosion. Oh, and a big man.
Wow. Oh, sweet mama Jesus of above.
You're not saying bye anymore, are you?
No, hello again. Hello, I missed you. I love you.
C'est la vie.
C'est la vie.
C'est la moi. You just say it a lot.
C'est la vie. I think it means like, let it be.
Boom.
Oh, I'm dead. I got jumped on by a Covenant guy.
Do you want to blah blah blah?
Yes, perfect French. That is perfect French.
It's your flibble.
Yeah. Yes, I know what he's talking about. Something about flibble.
Look at him on your screen. Oh.
Hello. Like whenever you try to say look at him on my screen, I come back to life.
I know. Grenade!
It's quite a good thing, really.
Yeah.
It's predictable when I come back to life. Hello.
punch.
Yeah, fuck on punch my melon. Oh, punch shit, that was a great stick. Look at that. On his face.
I didn't see it.
I threw one while Jumping. I was in the air. I threw one while I was in the air and stuck it to his face.
I'm on top of the ship. Hello. How
Same
is
here.
You?
Same here. How you doing?
I jumped from up there, though.
Yeah, but I'm still on here.
Mine was more epic.
Yeah, but I'm still on here. Hang on, mate. Ship. Yo, banshees.
Woo!
So, baby.
I got this one. No, maybe not. Hang on. Okay, yeah, I think to get in. Yes, I'm leaving.
Bye bye.
See, that was a shorter mission. Sure, the recording's 40 minutes, but we were recording like 10 minutes before that. Remember? So you had that interruption with that annoying ginger kid? Not Tom.
Hey, anyway. Comment that bad.
No. That's the end of this mission. We'll see you guys next time for the finale of Halo Combat Evolved.
Bow.
Follower.
Blah, blah, blah.
One mission. Get off
me.
Please get off me. Look. Yeah, I know, I already saw it. It looks kind of like a double helix.
Hey! Woohoo! I think I should be a stunt pilot, you know.
Get the chick. Where are you going, I don't care, I made it. I didn't die. Let's try this again, shall we?